Wondering what to do with your kids' exploding passion for robotics? Make them watch this video. Today, we're going to show you the top 10 robotics projects for kids that you can do at home or in school. These projects are perfect for beginners who want to explore the exciting world of robotics and learn some essential skills along the way. So let's get started. But before we get started, let me ask you a question. Do you know what robotics is and why it is important? No? Let me tell you. Robotics is the science and engineering of designing, building, and programming machines that can perform tasks autonomously or with human guidance. Robotics is important because it can help us solve many problems in various fields, such as medicine, agriculture, manufacturing, entertainment, and more. Robotics can also inspire us to be more creative, curious, and collaborative. Let's dive into the top 10 robotics projects to unleash your creativity. Number 1. Brushbot. The first project is a Brushbot, which is a simple robot made from a toothbrush head, a coin battery, and a vibrating motor. You can find these materials in any electronics store or online. You can also decorate your Brushbot with googly eyes, stickers, or markers to give it some personality. Number 2. Artbot. The second project is an Artbot, which is a robot that can draw or paint. You can make an Artbot from a plastic cup, a battery pack, 3 markers, and a vibrating motor. You can also use a glue gun, scissors, and tape for this project. To use your Artbot, turn on the motor and place it on a sheet of paper. Watch how it creates colorful patterns and shapes with the markers. Number 3. Bristlebot. The third project is a Bristlebot, which is a robot that can sense and avoid obstacles. You can make a Bristlebot from a toothbrush head, a battery pack, 2 LEDs, and a light sensor. You will also need some wires, a soldering iron, and a glue gun for this project. Number 4. Balloon car. The fourth project is a balloon car, which is a robot that can move using air pressure. You can make a balloon car from a cardboard box, 4 bottle caps, 2 straws, a balloon, and a rubber band. You will also need a knife, a ruler, and a pencil for this project. When it's done, watch how your car zooms forward with the air escaping from the balloon. Number 5. Robotic Hand. The fifth project is a robotic hand, which is a robot that can mimic the movements of your fingers. You can make a robotic hand from a cardboard sheet, 5 drinking straws, some string, and some tape. You will also need a scissors, a hole punch, and a marker for this project. To use your robotic hand, hold the cardboard palm in one hand and pull the strings with the other hand. Watch how your robotic hand bends and flexes its fingers. Number 6. Robotic Arm. The sixth project is a robotic arm, which is a robot that can lift and move objects. You can make a robotic arm from a cardboard tube, 4 popsicle sticks, 4 syringes, some water, and some tubing. You will also need a glue gun, a scissors, and a needle for this project. To use your robotic arm, hold the base in one hand and push or pull the syringes with the other hand. Watch how your robotic arm moves and grabs objects with the water pressure. Number 7. Robotic Dog. The seventh project is a robotic dog, which is a robot that can walk and bark. You can make a robotic dog from a cardboard box, 4 wooden skewers, 4 corks, a buzzer, and a micro bit. You will also need some wires, a battery pack, and a computer for this project. You can use a simple block-based language to make your dog walk and bark. For example, you can make your dog walk by turning the legs on and off in a sequence. You can make your dog bark by turning the buzzer on and off in a pattern. Number 8. Robotic Fish. The eighth project is a robotic fish, which is a robot that can swim and glow. You can make a robotic fish from a plastic bottle, a servo motor, a LED, and a micro bit. You will also need some wires, a battery pack, and a computer for this project. To use your robotic fish, you need to program the micro dot bit using a computer. You can use a simple block-based language to make your fish swim and glow. For example, you can make your fish swim by turning the servo motor on and off at a speed. You can make your fish glow by turning the LED on and off in a color. Number 9. Robotic Piano. The ninth project is a robotic piano, which is a robot that can play music. You can make a robotic piano from a cardboard sheet, some aluminum foil, some paper clips, a buzzer, and a micro bit. You will also need some wires, a battery pack, and a computer for this project. Number 10. Scribblebot. A Scribblebot is a robot that can make random scribbles on paper. You can make one by attaching a battery, a motor, and an offset weight, such as a bolt or a nut, to a plastic container or a cardboard box. You can also add some pens or pencils to the sides or corners of the container or box. You can watch tutorials for all these projects by searching them on Google or YouTube. That's it for today's video. Let us know in the comment section below, what robotics project are you going to try first? If you enjoyed this video, subscribe to the channel to stay updated about latest news in world of tech.